Buckeye Lacrosse is getting a major upgrade with its new $24 million stadium, which is set for opening here in the coming season.
We talked about kind of defending our home, but it's not just on game day, it's out here on practice every day. When we come out here, we have our own facility, the best facility in the country now. This is our home, and we have to protect it now.